You have reconsidered. You will release me, Rolan, if in return I promise to take you to Skaldafen and stop helping Alduin. Onikan Korav Gair Mirad, and you can trust me. Zuni, free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafen.
No one can doubt that you truly are Dragonborn.
You're getting pretty good at this dragon fighting business.
Something to... You sure about that? You want to... Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again.
This seems like a really bad idea to me.
Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the Dragonborn's plan.
Was du? Dini dein Rufi Astvan. Saran Uth. I await your command as Zuk Brit Oth. I warn you, Amativ Mu Bo Kotin Stinselok. This is as far as I can take.
Thank you.
Back, traveler. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way. Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, the Legion's ranks wavered. But I never knew if Night's End brought victory, a swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me. I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought? I saw it. Shores. Hurry, before I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once...
I woke from cold death. My doom was lifted. There was Shore's Hall, my heart's desire. But now I wander. No one hunts me as we once hunted our prey.
A bitter payment for many bloody deeds. Beware, the world eats.
What brings you, Wayfarer Grim? A wanderer here in Sovngarde, soul's end. A fateful errand. No few have chafed to face the worm, since first he set his souls, but sure restrained our wrathful onslaught. Perhaps deep counseled, your doom he foresaw. I am the whalebone bridge he bade me guard. And when where welcome well earned awaits those I judge. No shade are you. By what right do you request entry? I welcome the chance to challenge the blade of Ysgrimmor's heir, honored shield sister to Kodlak Whitemane, whom I've watched for in vain. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Rodal! Shore's favor has...
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shore's command, we sheathed our blades, and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fear. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Do not fail Kodlak. He's earned his place here, and does not deserve to fall prey to Alduin's insatiable hunger.
Far you've traveled.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, we'll hasten forth to smite the worm, wherever he lurks.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks wisdom. The world-eater, coward, fears you, Dragonborn. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheath our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war! Our will undaunted!
cannot fight the foe in this mist.
Clear skies! Combine our shouts!
No! No!
Look! Bakul!
Does his strength have no end? Is our struggle in vain?
Stand fast! His strength is failing! Once more and his might will be broken!
One more time, and the World Eater must face us!
Look! Bakul!
At last, and cleansed his Sovngarde of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
All hail the Dragonborn! Hail with great praise!
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so. Return now to Nirn, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
No!
Vakin los Octavakri.
Oh.
is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Of course, Alduin Wachlan Dani. I would not have helped you if I thought otherwise. You did what was necessary. Alduin had flown far from the path of right action in his Pachlok, in the arrogance of his power. But I cannot celebrate his fall. Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Perhaps. At least it will continue to exist. And, as you told me once, the next world will have to take care of itself. Fulilos. Even I cannot see past time's ending. But I forget myself. Krosis. Solos Midfadon. Melancholy is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory. Sahroch Kongra. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in any age. Many of the Dovahe are now scattered across Kizal. Without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Vazen, rightness of my throne. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
I wish the Old One luck in his quest. But I doubt many will wish to exchange Alduin's lordship for the tyranny of Parthenax's Way of the Voice. As for myself, you've proven your mastery twice over. Fury Dovahkiin, I gladly acknowledge the power of your throne. Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will come if I can.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gjallar.
You got a good take a look. bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right. Glover Mallory's looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Bring your weapons and armor to me.
It's busy. Take a look. Need any supplies? You know where to find me.
just what you see here.
You need any supplies?
How can I... Kevyu. Let Kesh have them. Yes, yes, this will create a fine fuel. That should do. Now, inhale deeply.
Breathe deep, mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill your lungs. I have watched you for some time, you know. The decisions you've made intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine. I sent a blessing to Mundus, a wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardom's for me, but has since lost his way. I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bathardom's and kill Orchendor in my name. An impertinent question. The elf must die. Either carry out my will or do not. You are not the only mortal agent I could choose. So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor.